Hey everyone, Google Keep is an app you must install right now. Basically, it's a note and list making app, but it has plenty of awesome features along with it. First of all, it keeps everything synced with your Google account, so you can view and make notes on all of your devices and through your Gmail account on a desktop computer. Now, when you open the app, you will see a preview of all the notes you've taken, and you can click on them and open up and see the whole note. Now, the plus sign at the bottom will allow you to add a note to the Keep. Now with the four options here, you can either type a new note, create a list with checkboxes, take a picture note, there are some other cool things you could do with the camera too that I'll get to, and you can also make a voice note, which is translated into text. Now making a new note is simple. Here you can write a title for your note, and have the actual context of the note here, and you can set a reminder to be reminded of this note at a specific time. Now you can also create labels for your notes, so that they all stay categorized. And the defaults that Google gives you are inspiration, personal, and work-related. But you can make your own labels and keep all your notes organized. Now, creating checklists are also useful. Right here. But for example, I'll show you a simple grocery list. Now, these items can be checked off as you're shopping. And there are other Android apps specifically for shopping lists that can do more, but the Google Keep does just fine. The app also comes with a cool widget. You can either have this bar with the four note inputs here to quickly add inputs, and there's also the same thing but along with a short preview of different notes you've taken. Now the widget is really cool for adding notes really quickly from your home screen, and if you wanted to just quickly leave a voice note, you would just click the voice icon and leave a note like going to the movies blah. Going to the movies tomorrow with Jenny. I don't know, that's just the first thing that popped in my head. Now that I have this note, I can color code it to easily find it in the future. And I could also make a label for it. Like add a label for things to do. And I could also set a reminder for whatever time the movie may be starting, so I don't forget. And for grocery lists, you can also have the list pop up whenever you reach a specific location, like once you get to the store. Just set a location reminder. Well, that's it for this video. The next Android Noob Guide video will show you how to use the camera in Google Keep to grab the text from images to be saved as notes. It's a really cool OCR feature, short for optical character recognition, that was usually found in paid apps in the past. Be sure to subscribe to the channel so you don't miss that. And thanks for watching, and don't forget to install Google Keep from the Google Play Store. If you found this video helpful, please rate it and leave comments below. And if you have any questions, leave them in the comments below too. Thanks everyone, and I'll talk to you again soon.